Anyone gonna play some dominoes with me?
Why not?
So where did you learn to play?
Saloons. Dives growing up. By 8, I was playing piano every night in a cat house.
Really?
It weren't no life for a child, but I learned a few things.
Let's see whose luck is in. So, no, not me.
I seem to remember that I won the last game we played in Blackwater.
Whatever you say.
Nothing for me.
Nothing passed. Yep, there.
If it means that much to you. I remember you used to play dominoes with Mary.
Yeah. Sometimes.
I always liked her.
Me too. But you know how life is. You know it ain't easy.
Oh, I do. Pass. Nothing for me.
I'll pass. Okay, yes.
Sorry, not much.
Come on, play, Pop.
What'd you call me?
Well, Domino.
Get out of here.
Looking good.
Well, not much for me. All right, Dan.
Nothing for me.
Ain't this fun?
Pass me for now.
I'll pass.
You wouldn't think not so long ago we were freezing to death on top of a mountain. Fine, here.
Come to me. I'm sorry. My lady?
I still can't believe you won that game.
There he is. My favorite son. The best man amongst us. You okay, Arthur?
Never better.
Me neither. Me neither. This Mr. Miller is a hell of a writer. Like a modern day Elijah.
Pearson.
Okay, Mr. Morgan.
You play well.
Hello, Arthur.
Arston.
It's Arthur Morgan, the big winner.
Always good to see you.
Always first in the food line, aren't you?
Hello, Arthur.
You ain't far behind me. Okay, then, girl.